shop.
Oh ja, what can I do for you?
Well, I was thinking about a baptism. Or maybe a christening. Or don't you do them yet?
Do I detect a touch of sarcasm?
Don't get smart. What's your game, mate?
I don't play games. Life's far too serious to be considered a game.
So what do you call baptising a fella in someone's house?
A celebration.
What are you after, eh? Money? His job?
I've no interest in material things. If I could, I'd live without them all.
You've just baptised my best mate in someone's front room.
A church doesn't have to have an altar and a spire to be a church.
Look, cut the crap, will you? This is my best mate we're talking about.
Who happens to be very content with his life at the moment, in case you hadn't noticed.
He's being brainwashed by you.
Brainwashed? Come on. When was the last time you saw him looking so happy? He's confident.
You're filling his head with crap, giving him a Bible.
What is it you find so offensive about someone trying to find spiritual fulfillment?
Nothing if it's done properly.
Oh, you mean like in a church, with incense being waved about? Look, we don't care where we do our thing, and neither does Terry. He's happy with us at the moment, and my guess is he'll be with us for a long time yet. Excuse me.